birthday class time for.
Brian, why did you pick your desk in the middle of the floor?
Don't you see that I wanted to, dummy?
Suppose all this nerf with a tweed nestle rat, flammery the rat's mucker worm no fit, yo.
Whatever. Can you go straight into the principal's office, now?
Say, what brings you here?
Stupid head, I talked back to the teacher. Didn't you know, she is supposed to call you.
Young man, you have expired in the exam. You got that.
I cannot believe you got expelled.
That means no TV, dessert, and free time for 2 weeks and you can't go to Anne's birthday party.
Now go upstairs, deliver.
I'm calling the principal and telling Brian to talk to her.
Talk to your principal now.
Hello, Mrs. Shell. I'm sorry for talking back to you, and tell Miss Lee I'm sorry too.
It's okay, Brian. You are not expelled anymore, but this is your last chance. Goodbye.
She said it's okay. I'm not expelled anymore.
You're not grounded anymore.
And you can go to Anne's party.